Celebrity chef Carl Ruiz has died. Ruiz made frequent appearances on the Food Network and just opened a restaurant called La Cubana this summer in the Meatpacking District. The restaurant announced his death today at the age of 44. The cause is not clear. A biography on the restaurant's website says Ruiz opened restaurants all over the globe in his 25 years in the industry, as well as built a successful TV and radio career.